Alright, go with Shift A, Mesh Plane, tap to edit mode, mouse right click, subdivide, increase the number of the cuts into 10, click on face, poke face. Okay, again, go to face, poke face. Select this vertex, go to select, select similar, amount of adjacent faces. Go with GZ to move these vertices a bit. Alright, go with Ctrl Shift B to add a circle, E to extrude. Go with Ctrl 2 to add a subsurf modifier, mouse right click, shade smooth, and that's it.